What is up, Clashers? The Z Nation here, and that is, of course, me, your boy Terry Z, and
Carrie Z.
That's right, the most awesomest ass girlfriend a man could ask for. That's right, guys. Today we are on the account Philly Snuff, and I believe this is the third time I've been on his account to roll. So I want to really say thank you for allowing me to come back on here and roll a third time, man. I appreciate it. Love getting those subscribers that love the Z Nation to roll, and they keep coming back for more. So here's a shout out to his guild, the Juggernauts. They have 2 slots available. So guys, if that boss time works for you, this could be a guild that you may want to see about joining. So guys, let's go in here and do a quick rundown of his account. Thunder God Scatter. Got a 5 revite Ares. I remember him getting that. Revive Druid. A Sprint Atlanta Corps, interesting. Bulwark. Yeah, Bulwark Phantom King. Got a War God on Imhortep. Sprint Reaper, Cupid, Warlock, Trentar. Yeah, he needs, so real quick.
He needs some heroes.
Yeah, we need some of the good ones. I think I got him Warlock last time, if I remember correctly. But yeah, he needs Valentina, Skull Knight, Santa Boom, Vlad. He still needs Vlad, Harpy Queen. Yeah, he needs one of those heroes. So, okay, guys, let's just get in here doing it. And I'm going to say, let's just go in here and do that Phantom King, because he is the one that has always been reliable for us. And I want to really get him something, because this guy is a free-to-play player. I'm going to show you guys that. There it is, guys, free-to-play. Only 300 gems on Tapjoy. Totally free-to-play. So let's go back to Phantom King. He has 9 shards. Wow. He used every shard he had for something that he purchased. So let's get in here. And Carrie Z is going to take over to rolling here.
All right.
So here we go. Oh, we hit him a Lanacore right out the start. So that's a good purple. We're not going to get skunked. There's another purple, a freaking champion. Can we get him a Beast Tamer? Maybe a Lady Leo? Alright, let's stop there. We hit 2 purple right off the bat. So, let's just go in and open them and see if we get anything. Maybe good talent-wise. Maybe get a Revive Atlanta Core or Revite. Let's go sell all these out. Make some space real quick. Get this man some shards. And while we're in here, guys, I'm going to save something in case we get a good hero. And here we go. Sell these bad boys out. And guys, I want to remind you, remember, May the 20th, guys, is the special day that is going to be the 10,000 subscriber live stream special. 1 of 8 Sprint and a 2 of 5 Enlightened. Nothing good there. So, yeah, guys, May the 20th is going to be 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So, I had it wrote down. If you are, like, say, in the East Coast, or West Coast, I mean, Jesus, I'm East Coast. West Coast to be, like, 8 p.m., so get your time zones correct, guys. I think it was West Coast is 8 p.m., Mountain Time, 9 p.m., Central Time, 10 p.m., and 11 p.m. Eastern. So make sure you get that right, guys, and make sure you're a part of that. We're gonna have some very, very special stuff coming up for that. I promise you, I would not lie to you. Got some real exciting new— oh my god, another freaking purple Thunder God. Damn you, we had 3 purple but no good ones that we need. Champion Thunder God and Atlanta Core. Oh my god, 4 purple and less than 6,000 gems. But not good ones. One more 450. Oh! Shit! Oh my god, there is a game changer. Philly Snuff, I'm telling you, brother. The Z Nation saves a freaking rabbit out of the hat. And Carrie Z rolled you up. Fucking golem, man. Oh, you must love Carrie Z. So let's use that golem.
Honey, everybody loves me.
Yes, Guys, give Carrie Z a round of applause on that one. Because, yeah, she deserves it. Rolling a golem on the last 450. And
I'm going to do a 150, too.
She was going to do a 150, but damn, she hits a golem. Oh, he has a life drain, guys. Oh, 2 of 8 life drain. But hey, it's a life drain golem. 1 of 8 thunder god. It was a succubus.
Succubus.
3 of 8 deadly strike. But guys, I have something special. Philly has saved something for me on the quest board. Check this out. There is a
300 gems.
Yeah, you
oh,
get.
Oh yeah.
He has a free talent roll, and guys, check out his warehouse. Just when you think the video is about over, we're just beginning. We have a talent refresh card, so let's get in there and see if we can pull out a freaking something good on a talent roll for this freaking golem. So let's see here, guys. 1 of 8 revive. I think I would rather keep that life drain on the golem. But let's go back in there and claim that and complete his quest board for him. So, oh my god. Guild Wars is starting. I hope he sees this. But we're just going to sneak this little golem on his base. And before I upload this video, I kind of want to see his reaction, and I want to screenshot his reaction on line chat, guys, and put that at the end of this video. So let me move that out of the way there. And I'm going to send this to him, and you guys are going to see a screenshot of what he responds back of Carrie rolling him a golem. So right there it is, guys. Awesome shit right there. Golem for this account. Hot 6,000 gems.
He did that.
Yes, he did. And we're going to go in here and do Uncover the Treasures. I think we'll get two draws. I'm not going to use his 300 gems. Oh, it's giving us 3, so there we go. Let's go in here and see if we can get something. Oh, come on. I thought the Z Nation got 30 merits, not 10. 1,200 honor badges and 900 honor badges. So, okay. Cannot complain. Holy shit. So, guys, like I said, May the 20th, 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time is a 10K subscriber live stream with the Carrie Z face reveal. That's right, guys. She is ready for it.
Sort of, kind of,
but not really one of those deals. So, guys, like I said, if anybody would like to make a donation via PayPal or Google Play Cards, contact me on line chat at TerryZ24 or you can email me TerryZ24@AOL.com. So, anyone that makes a donation will get a special shout out during the live stream and in a separate video after that. So, guys, I want to thank you for all your support and pushing me to 10,000 subscribers. So, I will catch you all in the next video. Terry Z and
Carrie Z
is out.